My name's Serena. I'm a full-time specialist science teacher at Mornington Island State School. And as far as most people are concerned, we don't really exist, but it's got to be one of the most beautiful places in the world. My background's in marine sciences. I was working for CSIRO for a bit, seeing how the kids would light up when they saw something really hands-on and they were really excited to change the world and change the future. And I felt like that was the way to impart things onto the next generation. My regular week involves slime, involves glide stick insects, involves frogs. One of the best things about being here is that really translates well to the Indigenous culture. It's all about songs and stories and being hands-on and being engaged with the environment. The people who I have met have all been open-armed and willing to take us into their families and give us local language names and take us out to see their island. And I don't think I was expecting it to be quite that instant. The island, although it's really isolated, there is a lot going on. There's a gym, which is really great. There's a Deadly Runners Club, which has just started up, and I've started running for the first time in my entire life. There's even yoga that I've started doing, all these things that I would never have done. My partner came up here with me as well. He's a carpenter, he works for the council. We spend a lot of time going out fishing. Because of the boat, we've had this incredible opportunity to go out and see the wildlife, and I've seen things here that I've never seen before. So things like the dugong, which the kids think it's totally uninteresting. They're like, oh yeah, miss, we've got dugong. But I get this flutter every time I see one out in the water. I think as a beginning teacher, I really wish I had come and done something like this as one of my first experiences. The support that I've gotten here is really affirming. I guarantee that when you leave here, you'll be a better teacher.